So we've been coasting along under the assumption that people are born with certain gifts, but instead of a secret community of people with inborn natural abilities protecting themselves through a clandestine secret society, what we instead have is a possible worldwide resource of limitless power being hoarded by people who could absolutely share it with any and everyone.
We have had.
I got that really quick, yeah.